This is the tour in life for it. When you don't have a tour manager, you're just doing it all yourself. I booked all the gigs myself and set up the tickets myself. But I do have some help from some people. This is my ticket inventory book, which is pretty legit. My wife is the one that's organised enough to do this stuff, but I started it, yeah. So Josh Doyle, April 2014, it's all my information, like travel info, train info. So I've got it, I'm doing the train, so I've got to get every, I've got to hit every thing on the nose. Okay, here's my two, this is all my clothes and personal belongings. I'm not opening it because you see my pants. That's just clothes on there. I only have one guitar, so if anything happens to it, it's not good. And I find extra space in my guitar case to pack stuff too. My stuff was so heavy I had to pay an extra baggage fee and £3 more and I wouldn't have been able to take it on the plane. Now I've got to show you my special technique for singing. For singing rehabilitation after I've been shouting all night. Okay, so I come in the bar, hot water, and then I'm going to turn the shower on. I will use it for a bath as well, but not while everyone's here. Alright, so then I just turn it on hot, and I make like a steam room. So just turn it on hot. I do this like hotels all over the world, well mainly here in America where I play. Okay, so turn it on and then you'll come back and the room will be steamed up and then I'll just inhale, but I can't take my phone in because it wrecks my phone every time I do that. I'm not on my third phone. I just put some.
There's a mountain in my mouth. I don't know what I'm saying. There's a splinter in my eye, don't know who I am betraying. And time will heal these wounds, but no one can tell me when. Well, Last night I needed God, baby, I just needed a friend. But I didn't know this but a friend. I didn't know this but a friend would be circling every day. Lightning strikes over the eastern seas. Roamed the frozen tundras and felt the Arctic breeze. I've touched the morning dew under the London sun. Being a refugee, walking on the war-scorched sand. But I didn't know this but a friend. I didn't know this but a friend would be watching me every day.
Good night, it was a good night. I let myself get a bit out there at some points, but I sort of managed to bring it in, and like the crowd went on a roller coaster, like one of those roller coasters where they want to jump off at a point, then they decide, oh, we'll just hold on and see what happens. And then at the end, there's a big loop, and they enjoyed that a lot, so that's what happened tonight. But I'm done, I gotta go to Norwich, so I gotta get up stupid early. It's been a pleasure.